started. What is up, guys? Today we are going to be doing something pretty different. I've done this once before on Black Ops 3. Basically, I made this challenge to see how fast we can get to 1,000 kills in private match with bots and everything. I don't really remember how long it took me on Black Ops 3. I think it was around like 8 minutes or something. But this time we are on Black Ops 2, and the thing about Black Ops 2 is that there are less bots. You can have 18 bots on Black Ops 3. This one you can only have 9, and the score streaks are different and everything like that. So I'm just going to be showing you guys what I'm using. I'm using this class right here at the AN-94 with the extended clip, reflex, and FMJ. And then I'm also having the hammer and the extended clip. Then I got lightweight, fast hand, scavenger, and dexterity on. And then I also have the Warthog, K9 unit, and Swarm. During the gameplay, I'm probably just going to speed it up a little bit. I swear on my life, God, it is accurate. You can, if you want, you can download the video you want and drag it into like some kind of editing program and slow it down to regular speed, and it is accurate. So yeah, I just want to make sure you guys don't really get bored or something like that. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy this, and if you do enjoy, please make sure you have a thumbs up. Comment below any other kinds of challenges you want to do for Call of Duty, because now since I have a job, I have less time to kind of like make videos. So doing like these kinds will just be quicker, and they're actually more fun. So yeah, subscribe if you have not already, and here we go.
We should take a walk someday, dream about what we could have been. But I don't wanna leave this place, there's no faith in Brooklyn.
Yeah.
So if I move out one day, it will make me a better man.
What up, Jamil?
But I don't wanna leave this place.
It's sunny.
No faith in Brooklyn.
Yeah, I said I'm so gone, oh my God, where the menu? Order me all your sushi for them bitches at the venue. Stop, drop, roll, continue, cause they just trying to mingle. And I'm just trying to sing you a song. Tell you that I'm leaving, but I won't be long. If it was up to me, I would see you tomorrow. But talk's cheap, so I'm paying up. New kicks be the only way I'm laying up. So maybe I won't make it as an athlete, but that don't mean to let the competition pass me. A money ball, Billy Bean, and some skinny jeans, and the whole damn team just some mini-me's. Cause they ain't seen another kid like this. It's on your mind, baby, you should probably write this. I told her I could dance good for a white kid. So turn around, show me everything I might miss.
We should take a walk someday, dream about what we could've been.
Like a muscle man, you just wanna tie me up, snap me like a rubber band. It's 2012, so now they wanna ask me what's the plan. I tell them never trust a man unless he Russell Brands. Pass me all that absinthe, for now watch me change my accent. I got girls on the back on the mattress, you got girls on the map like that's it. They wanna know, am I Jay Sean or Raekwon? Good Sean or Great Sean? Stay long or Cray Sean? Nah, either way they try to stay for your dreams. I tell them keep your eyes open, you won't like what you see. They be here for a minute, now they gone in a week. You trying to Dante the Peak, I'm trying to Andre the Beat. Lord, can you tell me where my faith is? I graduated and I still ain't made the A-list. It ain't a prime if you tell me how you feel, girl. I know the road rules, but you need the real world.
We should take a walk someday, dream about what we could've been.
Late night shooting for the moon like Warren. Them hits come out as soon as you
cars, Chevy and Ford. But these Greek ladies loving me, they saying he's foreign. Floored them, blew the crowd down by they bootstrap. Came up on the scene so quick you think we was a newscast. Well, newsflash, I can see through that. People try to hide what's on their mind like a do-rag. Never would I do that, I'm a real fucking hustler. You be in the background making noise like a muffler. But if it doesn't kill me, it makes me tougher. And that's the message that I pass on to my brother. You never really gonna make a difference till you suffer, but we passed that. Now it's time to smash that thunder. Skateboard. I got some rocket power now, so let's take off. We going hard over these beats, y'all just stay soft. I don't even feel the need to say pause, cause you a cheat to the system, how you came and Bernie made off. I'm a firm believer that the hard work pays off. The playoffs, I treat them like Mora did. That means I'm working with a little to get more of it. And anybody who doubted us, we ignoring it. I'm on a different mission, an exhibition, no scoring it. So if we more legit, they treat us like a compound. Yeah, they wanna break us down, never gonna stop now. Cause being scared will only eat you like a cop out. Life's a haunted house, I'm ready to pop out. And shout outs to Marina for these pop sounds. I know you really love me, but let's let the chorus drop now.